else to find. Jungers, right where the intel placed him. SOE want him dead. Hate to disappoint him. Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall performance. Target down. Cross another one off the list. Time to go.
Das läuft nicht gut.
Nothing else. I wonder what they were carrying. Ruined V2. That can't be good. Gotta find where they're storing any test data. Grab what I can find for the boys in SOE. Wings convert speed and altitude into lift and range. They'll be slower, but travel further. How much further, though? Looks like this is where the V2 test data is gathered. Time to give it a new home. Designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources, aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat. These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s, they could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off. No point leaving it intact. Rendezvous just ahead. Gotta hurry. Kraken's not done yet. Something tells me this body is worth searching. Old intel. Already know this. Advanced anti-tank weaponry. Weapons lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this. Gate. It's heavily fortified. Should look for a way around it. They'll find me if I stay here. be harder to spot me in that grass. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Kraken's den. Launch center has to be around here somewhere. Gotta find it. Put a stop to everything. time for stealth is over. I think I've grabbed all I can. All right, new gear. Should make the job easier.
Preis feiern, die einen Anteil an diesem monumentalen Tag in der Geschichte haben.
An das gesamte Personal. Die Gerüchte über Vorstöße der Alliierten waren übertrieben.
This is where they're fueling Kraken's payload. Gotta take this place out before they can launch anything. Then it's just a matter of finding Mahler and killing Kraken. V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction. Looks like a control system. If I can overload the fuel system, then I can force it to backfire from in here. Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it. This'll come in very useful. Got to raise the pressure more. Pressure's off the charts. Got to get to the control room, overload the system, and blow these tankers apart. Warning systems out of action. V-20 grounded. Now, time to find Kraken. It's got to be Kraken's war room. Launch center must be in there. I've got to find a way inside. This isn't adding up. Where's the controls? Where's Mahler? Have we missed something? Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this.
Klempt, melden Sie sich.
I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Moeller, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Moeller. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you. Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. Thank you.